Alright, Legion, we're back. We're gonna take out Swan. You'll see who Swan is in a minute. You see that lump out there?
Yes! Strong talent, you brother!
I like that. He's like, strong challenge you, brother. Oh boy. Oh. Oh boy. Maybe that'll get his attention. Where is he? Oh God! That was like really stupid. Jeez. Yes. Oh man. He's like, here, smell my feet. Oh. Oh man. Ooh, that's, oh, it's not better, but it will be when I upgrade it. They gave me a furious power fist. Well, I'm not really. Yeah, it's pretty strong for melee. Whoo! Yeah, that's pretty hot. I think you unloaded it on him. Yeah. Dude, your leg's on fire. Yeah. Strong, your leg's on fire. Wow. Oh my god, Swan. Ooh, ooh, the rads are real. The rads are real. Let's see here. Aid. Pop that. Drink the water. In, like, quick. Grab everything. Do we... Oh gosh. Oh man, that's even with the rat away. Okay, let's see here. Oh no, that has radiation. We don't want that. We want rat away. And we'll pop, where is it? Deathclaw steak. Nom 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 nom. But we gotta go over here to start the railroad quest. Oh man. YOLO it. Ooh, there's a magazine.
Hell yeah.
Grogna. Ooh. Oh my god, the rads are real. I don't know why I just did that, but I did. Here we go, this is where we start. Ooh.
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the Freedom Trail. feast your ears and learn more about the historic Freedom Trail. And learn the history of Boston Common.
You're a tour guide?
Error. Response not recognized. Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common. The start of the Freedom Trail.
Freedom Trail.
Tell me about the Freedom Trail.
Starting here at Boston Common, follow the red path as it winds its way through our great city's streets. Markers on the trail are placed at many famous historic sites. See Paul Revere's house, the Old North Church, the Old State House, Bunker Hill, and many more. Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the Freedom Trail.
I'm interested in the history of this place.
Let us go back hundreds of years. It is the year 1775. For 7 years, thousands of British soldiers have camped on this very soil in their orderly rows of tents, led by General Thomas Gage. They seek to quell the growing tide of revolution the night of April 17.
The officers are assembled, General Gage.
4 days prior, I received word from the Earl of Dartmouth. We have our orders. Lieutenant Colonel Smith, gather 21 companies of our best men and carry them with the utmost expedition and secrecy to Concord. Once there, you will seize and destroy all artillery, ammunition, provisions, tents, small arms, and all military stores.
But what of the colonists, General?
Take care that the soldiers do not plunder the inhabitants or hurt private property. But we can and must defang them.
So, near midnight, Colonel Smith marched with 700 redcoats to face brave American patriots in the Battle of Lexington and Concord, and thus the Revolutionary War began. Continue on the trail to walk through more of our great city's history.
So according to this, we're supposed to... Oh, what's this?
7 and A.
7 A.
Some sort of code.
And we're supposed to follow this brick trail. Park Street Station. All right, Strong. Oh, here we go.
4 and L. Definitely a code.
Ah, screw it. Let's go in the state house. You ready, Strong? Let's go in the state house. Shh. I don't know what's in here. Well, at least your gun's not on fire anymore. I think I heard Marilurks. Great, now I smell exhaust coming from outside because everybody's starting their cars and going to work. Hold up strong. Yep, my lurk spawn. State House notes. Read to your heart's content, but pause. Don't forget to pause and then read. Pause. Read. Horrible smell in the bathroom. Oh, I'm not a commie. Hello. This guy's such an asshole. Blah, 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 blah. Read, read, pause, pause. Okay. You know, when I'm with Strong, there's no way I can sneak. Strong don't sneak, so I'm just gonna go full. Oh, I thought I saw duct tape. Oh, we're gonna have to come back this way. Let's go over here first. Bobby pins. Oh, we have to go this way anyway. I was right.
Show yourself, coward. I'm just getting started.
Boom, face shot. I blew your face off. Da 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 da. What you gonna do, sucker? I blew your face off. Wait, that looks like an elevator. Okay, there's nothing in this room. Dead Raider. The only type of good raider. Well, it looks like we gotta go down here in the mucky muck. Looks like this got flooded. Yeah, I killed your little baby. What you gonna do about it? Oh god! Right in your face. Let's go see what's this way first. Yep. Gun. And a computer. Oh, we've already read that. It's your birthday. No, we've already read those. Alright, Strong, let's go find Malcolm Human Kindness. Oop, Meyer lurks like to dance to old music, it sounds like. Something's gonna jump out at me and make me scream. I knew it.
Shoot face.
See, even strong though. He has a toaster. I'm taking
Victor
the toaster.
Spoils.
Yes, Victor spoils. Come now, strong.
Who's out there?
Just noise.
Whoa, there are actual raiders in here too. He thought they were rad roaches. Lol. Quick save. I'm a little nervous what could be down there.
So they're saying someone emptied out hardware. That's what I heard. Rumor is it was one tough ass bride. There's no way that's true.
About time someone wiped those bastards out.
Tell me about it.
Yeah, they're talking about me. I'm kind of scared what could be down there. Hey, Strong.
Hey.
Tell Strong what to do.
Go. Over there.
Strong can't.
Get into position.
Okay, strong cat.
Oh, jump down there. I don't know if I can go down there. Oh boy. Quick save. What was that? Oh great, raid radiation. Oh, come on, really? Strong walked right in my shot. And my shot took him down.
Strong can do that.
I hate those frickin' monkeys. That's right, I can't. Oh, gosh. Hate my alert babies.
Pack it in, boys. There's nothing out there.
Human! I'll find you!
You sure you saw something?
Who?
Okay, now that the door is open, let's... Oh, gosh. Oh my god. Ha ha ha. Yeah, I was about to say, how do I get out of here? There's so much slime on the...
Grip on yourself.
Ooh. Okay, and... Okay, that's new. That is new. I think that's new. And that was new.
jet will make you jittery.
Oh boy. Oh my god. Yeah, bottle cap mine.
You guys stirred up over that.
What the hell? Now I see why Kuyoya told me to stay away from this place.
Yes.
Shut the fuck.
Level up. Oh, what level do I have to be? 21. Okay. And for that, I need to be 31. More resistance.
I hear something. There's some glue.
I swear I must be going crazy.
What?
You sure you saw something?
I'm out of grenades.
That must have been a concussion. Fucking seeing things.
Pack it in, Bruce. There's nothing out there.
Oh, I think I headshotted that person.
Hey, who's there? What the?
Nothing. Where the little bitch
heard
go?
That? Strong not think we're...
Nope, take a shot. Yeah, I'm sorry, Strong, that you're not getting the smack things, but, you know.
Spread out!
Oh, you're probably out of ammo. That's probably. Here, you know.
No, I'm gonna be.
Shot through the heart, and you're too late. Oh.
Hey.
Let's give you. Oh. Oh, he can't equip that. Darn it. No, I need my 45 ammo. I need the 308 ammo. I'll give you a 38. There you go.
Wrong listing. Time.
Oh, nope. I killed him in one shot, so I get one shot. Oop, that would be another shot. Oh no, I didn't kill him.
Is that human?
What the hell was that?
So dead.
Find him.
Disappeared.
Good fighting, human. Strong impressed.
Oh, that thanks, Strong. Am I overencumbered? Yes. For some reason, I'm doing pretty good with, ooh.
Tinker. Strong boy.
I'm actually surprised I'm actually doing better with the automatic rifle than I was the other ones. Metal chest, we got all those metal pieces. Oh wait, yeah.
Who's there?
Your face!
Strong just getting started!
I kinda wanna know what's on this side though. Oh, it's just another way to get up here, I see.
Got it.
So yeah, I'm kind of worried that if I take Strong to the police station... If I take Strong to the police station... They'll attack him. The Brotherhood people. Oh, that's weird. They didn't see me when I came in the other way. Was that guy in power armor?
Peekaboo!
Take two drinks, one shot kill, and head exploded.
Afraid of Strong.
Oh, that's two more shots.
And smash you dead!
Oh, yes, power armor down.
No one can beat Strong.
There's still another person over here? Wow, that was a lot of damage right there.
Someone there.
Look, it's another. Ooh. Take it all. Hey, where'd the guy go? Oh, there he is. Ooh, power armor. Ooh, mini nuke. Hey, come here, Strong.
Hey.
Yes, human. This what Strong caring for human.
Alright, so if you can take that and all of these and hang on to that. Take that. And that. And that. And that. Oh, you're full. Darn it. Here's some more of that ammo for you, so you can use that again. Yay! That's gonna be better when I boost it. That's better, so we'll wear that. And can't wear the power armor unless I got it on a frame. Okay. I'm still over encumbered. There is a neat trick. It's time consuming, but it is a neat trick. What you do is you take what you want your person to carry. So we want the power armor. And I'm still over encumbered. Dog armor, chest piece, boom, boom, boom. Okay. You tell your companion to search that body.
See if he had anything worth taking.
Now, yes, he's over encumbered, but
grab anything useful.
If you're persistent and keep
telling
him to do it,
see if there's anything there.
Will do.
Take anything good.
Good idea, human.
Take that.
And if you look, believe, nope, he hasn't taken anything yet.
See if he had anything worth taking.
Strong can do that.
Grab that.
Strong will get it done.
Grab anything useful.
Okay.
Let's see.
Check it out.
Leave it to Strong.
Go.
Good idea, human.
See if there's anything there.
Leave it to Strong.
Oh, don't tell me they patched it. Hey, Strong, go over to the body, please. Get over there to the body.
Take anything good.
Will do.
There it goes.
Pick that up.
Okay.
Take that. See if he had anything worth taking.
Strong can do that.
Grab anything useful.
Strong will get it done.
Check it out.
Okay.
See if there's anything there.
Good idea, human.
Take anything good.
Will do.
Now if you look, it's taken pretty
Grab
much
that.
Everything.
Strong will get it done.
Get that.
Strong can do that.
Pick that up.
Leave it to Strong.
All right, cool. Grab the caps. Ooh. Now it gave me junk. We'll take the bat anyway. Ooh, boo-doo-doo-doo-doo. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. Oh, wait. Here's an elevator. Come here, Strong. Strong, get over here. Yeah, get in the elevator. Come on. I was right, it is an elevator. Now we can leave. Wherever that was. Yay! Alright, Legion. I'm gonna go back to the city, drop stuff off, re-gear, and then we're gonna pick our next mission in the next episode of Fallout 4. Take care and good night, Legion.